Right, so restart the recording. For some reason, I don't think it took pictures. I saw it massively drop frames. Anyway, what happened? I fell down from here. I was here, I think, when you last saw me. I went here. There was another zombie there alive, and we broke through, and this fucker appeared here. So. Onward we go. Onward the foundation. Oh. Right, my mouse is a bit. Oh, hello. Oh, someone was holed up. Holy shit, I shit myself. It's a fucking stupid robot. What's this? Coolant. Nick.
Something you need?
Yeah, bro.
Hey, buddy,
let me just give you my junk. Har 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 har. Continue laughing, please. Let's go. Let's see what's here. F5. So?
Now, if Bobby's directions are correct, I have my doubts. The strong room should be right through there. If you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
Smart. No, I've done everything. All I want to do is equip. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save. Doubts?
It just doesn't seem like you're under Diamond City, does it? I don't think Bobby's telling us everything about this job.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Up to you. I say we keep moving. Ready, Sonya?
Can I, if I wear this, 230? How about if I drink a beer? A beer? Now I can carry it. Like a gentleman. Can you add the words? Right, boys.
You!
Great. Now my socks are wet. Well, guys, we're glad I'm in Diamond City Strong.
You sure this is the right place? Mapping it out, and I think Diamond City's
to
be a little further north of here.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
The truth.
Tell the truth, Bobby. Where are we?
Under the Diamond City Strong.
Oh, yeah.
And that was the last time I say it. Still need a way to get up there, though. Mel, you think your robot will work here?
Look at this place. The foundation is already crumbling.
Perfect.
One glass from Sonya, and I bet the floor above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
We get the room for this splashing foundation and all.
Good.
All right, then. Everybody clear. Sonya?
Hey. Something for you?
One glass at maximum power.
Nick? I got a shotgun.
Here we go! That didn't sound okay.
Now let's get up into that strong room, shall we?
Rip Sonya. Sonya, okay? No! Military grade. No.
Excuse me.
Let me get off your chest.
It's about time for you to go.
Your call.
What? No. Fuck. What the fuck? Well, I'm gonna love that.
Well, we can find out the answer.
That's right. Let's just get up there. If I'm wrong, oh well, we'll find another way. We still need a way to get up and go.
Alright, activate the robot, we just saw that. Yeah, the leftovers from the last. Nick, come here.
Here we go! That didn't sound good. Okay.
Now let's get up there and scroll.
Hey.
Can I use some of my aids?
Yeah. Building a collection or something?
No, 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 Sonya!
Already.
But
make another robot with a hull to get from the strong.
Hey,
here's what I've got.
Keep your head.
Keep your head? What did you say? Okay, let's see, what don't we need? This gives gears. Ah, that's why, plastics. Let's see. Does he have any tin cans which are useless? Because this gives me oil. This gives me more. Three? Ah, wow. Wow. Dog tags, but they are light. Broom has plastic. I don't think I'm gonna. I need this. All right. And now I'm full. Okay. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's full of money. Hot plate. I like that. Nice. I'm gonna pick up the rest later because I'm full. Oh, aluminum, yes. And oil. Yeah, I already see a bunch of things to loot, which I will, and there's nothing anyone will do to stop me. Anyone. And then I can simply enter from the strong room. Pickles. Hey, who's that? Beer.
Don't listen to her.
Enter the strokes while I'm here. Hancock.
What does this have to do with Hancock?
Yeah, about that. As Mel guessed, this isn't the Diamond City strong.
All right.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this.
Yeah.
Nice, man. You all just broke into Hancock's store. You, Hancock.
Yeah, my friend.
Good neighbor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen, guys. I know this isn't what you expected.
Nigga.
But there are still a ton of cats on the line here. Help me take her out, and all of it is ours.
This is Hancock we're ripping off here. The guy tends the whole group.
I like Hancock.
Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What he said.
F5. Oh yeah, we're convincing Bobby to fucking leave.
Come on, Bobby. At least if we leave now, we leave with our lives.
Well, shit. You're right.
Nice.
I'm not one to give up.
Wow, wow.
But I know when I'm outmatched. Let's go.
Thank God. I don't know why I trusted you again, Bobby. That was the last time.
You'll get over it. Now let's split before the girl changes her mind.
Won't be a waste of time.
Oh, she's coming to me.
You made
the right call.
Hello.
You made the right move.
Look, I'm sorry.
Sorry I caused you trouble.
The boss will understand. You didn't know what you were doing. Here, take this. A token for doing the right thing.
A cap? Whoa. Ashmaker. Sets target on fire for 15 points of damage. Fucking machine gun. Wow, okay, yes.
Hancock would be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects in person. It's best to stay on Hancock's good side. Trust me.
Well, if he gives gifts like that, it's not really hard. Let's see what there's. Is there any stuff here? And I reached a new level. Talk to Hancock. Let's redress. So that was worth it. Wow, exactly how much. Well, I can always return, I think. And if not, what?
I see a funny gun. Get a hair trigger. Open stop. I see it now.
Like an undressed. This is a fusion reactor, nothing. I'm gonna snoop around before I leave. I don't know if I'll be able to come back. Actually, you know what? F5. We're going down there. We're gonna pick up the shit that's left over in this last room. Come up here. Loot everything, leave. And then we're outside. Oh, that's Fahrenheit. Hey babe, the chick with a side cut. Man, I like those. What the hell is that?
No account for taste.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going.
That's correct.
Keep that in mind. We didn't get to the top of this town.
Yeah, that's what she already said. Uncle. I'm gonna grab everything and I'm gonna store it outside. Come back for it later. Cause I don't think I wanna go in here again. So I'll just get this oil that I need for everything apparently when cooking. Cooking with oil, whoever heard of that? That is just a bottle, fuck it. Paint can, yes. Empty, not so much. Yes. Empty, no. Coffee, yes. Alright, this was looted. Anything here? Nothing's here, nothing's here. Nothing here. I don't see anything special that should make me say whoopee. Oh, a Brack soap that has rare ingredients for the medicine that I need. Extinguisher is good, I don't know why it's not anyway. Okay, this was looted. Let's see if he has something good in the storm room. Let's just get out of the way. Aluminium can. Bag of fertilizer is always good. Anything in here? Nothing. 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 Shovel, I don't know. Oh, cement. Cement. Cement is always good if you want strong, strong, cool looking walls. But now I need mostly metal, so there's that. Let's see this side. Let's let's finish off this side. Is anything in here worthy of looking? No, this is no coolant, this is just bags. Anything inside? Hello, plunger, no dirty trip. This coffee pot, yeah, wow. Someone is shitting on the toilet and drinking coffee. Well, that goes together, or so I hear. I don't drink coffee, so I don't know. But so I hear. Let's see, topside. Let's talk to the guys. Look at them. Well, they're like astronauts. Trigger man. Nothing. Oh, they look cool. I think I was there. Let's see this side. And then we have just bottomed that wall and we're out of here. Because I have a feeling if I exit, I'll be somewhere in the middle of Good Neighbor. And Hancock will be there. So far. I'm thinking the way they talked about it. Drinking glass folder. No, 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 no. Nothing up top like the last time, no? This is green stuff. I adjusted distance. Looks from the distance. Alright. Anything? Milk bottle. I don't think I can open this box. Yeah, these are just... box. Whoa. What's this? Antifreeze, yes. Gold flask. Aluminium, yes. Extinguisher, yes. Absolute aluminium, yes. Alright, let's jump down. Oh. Boom. Hey, Nick. I think I need a spin. Oh, is this aluminium? Yes. You're all going to become power armor. Oh, I have a level, of course. I knew it. I got two levels on this. I was close to one level and I got one full level on this quest. It's a cool quest. Cool, some exploration, some story. Bitching reward. Take your broom. Like, holy shit. I only hope I have ammo for it, which I doubt. But we shall see. Gas, yes. Thank God I was taking gas early, because I was thinking like, why don't I need gas? Yeah, this is the apocalypse. Ouch. No one in the last second coming through, no? Coolant. Liquor bottle. I see the gravity electricity and let's go. Click, click. Mm-hmm. And I thought Skull is like a boss or something. So these things explode. Great. Should probably take them out from the distance. But I doubt it. They look armored. An H&M freight. Amen. Right, so. Ah, here it is. Ah, railroads. Alright, so this is where they put it. Interesting. Alright, now, guys, we're looking for a box. To get into. Yeah, we missed kinda Diamond Cities to the left. Or in our case, to the right when we were underground. Nothing here. So, let's see. There should be a box around here. Wow, seriously? For a warehouse, they're seriously lacking in boxes. What the hell is this? Carrying too much, no shit. What is this? It's just dirt. Well, let's go down here. Cause fuck it, we can walk to Diamond if we need to, but we are just gonna get. Canister somewhere on the way. There has to be one. I know there's one in the police station right next to us. I should have went there. There's also that chest we want to open. Is this the turnpike? I think it is. Yes, it is. Mass pike. Which means that we can simply put it down here, unless they respawn. We'll see as we go behind this truck. And the case is, where is that? They respawned. Or was that a doll? Like I said, I can't tell. I think I blew the fuck out of the doll. Yeah, wrecked it. The fuck was that, Nick? Okay, so which one this is? The mass spike right here. Alright. There is one here. And there's a cooking station. Yeah, there is. I knew it. Nothing here. Corpses disintegrate. That's nice. Alright, there was the corpses were the canisters. There's one in this house, though. Because I remember looting the small blue box. Wow, some laggy. This. Come on. Come on, PC, you can do it. There we go. Ammo boxes. And that's the blue I was thinking of. Alright. Inside, we're gonna store all junk. Alright, we stored all our junk, we're still heavy, so we're going to drop, what the fuck did I pick up that's so heavy? Well, this thing, 30, no wonder. Clean suit, I don't wanna leave it, let's drop in some booze. I'm not gonna drink it yet. And Stealth Boy. And the meat. Where's the Mile Lurk? Alright, already deposited them. Irradiated blood. I'm gonna deposit that too. Not this. Cause I'm gonna drop a lot of those things. Nah, this is like one. Miscellaneous has no weight, so who cares? I don't want to leave you in here. Hardened combat. I can drop you and come back. If I lose you, I won't cry. So who cares? Red rocket. Blitzburg. That's a strength perk then, which I'll never have. Well, maybe one day. They defended itself. Good. Fuck.
Hey.
Now, I see what I can do.
Take all. Whoosh.
As long as you're carrying it.
This is gonna be a good area because I'm gonna get, as soon as I get the. Boom. 80. And these are guns, yeah. As soon as I get the weapons shop here, and I'm going to. To employ my good man. Alright, I'm gonna drop this definitely. Easier. Sniper. I'm just gonna drop. Actually, you're going to get sold. And you guys are gonna get sold. Snipers, I'm gonna leave because they have good add ons. This is. 3 is getting sold. Yeah. Oh yeah, Nukas. Nuka cherry, yeah. Yum, yum, yum. Now I'll have to see what else. Alright, so we're both empty. I'm not, but he is. We're gonna go here, back to the bike tunnel, pick it up, and ooh, nice. This makes me want to take a gun nut. Massachusetts. Yeah, this is the correct one. Come on, come on, come on. Took everything.
Heads up.
You know something you need?
Yeah, you're gonna take all this junk and we're gonna go, so we don't forget, to the cop station. Where we are going to, come on. And the two weapons. Where we are going to unlock that shit. Where is it? Let's see what it is inside. And then we can leave this place and go talk to Hancock. I bet I'm gonna go back to that castle. Sea creature, what, Marlon? Giant Marler King? I don't know. And what? Yo,
makes you wonder how some folks made it through at all.
Heads up.
Do something?
Did you do that? Yes, you did. Wow, that was heavy. Let's see. Purified water. I'm gonna give you half, because seriously, I don't need that many. That much. Yeah, in a second, some lag. Now we're gonna go to the. Yeah, that's my mouse turning on and off. Going to this. There's a. everything reloaded. There was a expert.
Yes, this place seems
steamer trunk. There we go. Fucking hell. Click.
Guys.
Ammo, ammo, ammo. Money. Quick calibrated light combat. Well, guess it's gonna get sold. Thank you.
Look alive.
I'm all here.
Right, now you're gonna get this gun, and we are going to go visit Hancock. Let's take it. In good neighbor. And of course, the power armor at the start of the dig. I know it doesn't waste batteries then, because I tried it.
Yeah. Look alive.
Go ahead.
Guess what's gonna get sold? That's right.
It means a lot to me that you made the libraries.
No problem.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Everything's guaranteed to last. And it doesn't.
To cryo. Light rifle, plasma grenades, plasma pulse. Quick calibrated. Oh, too much. So let's sell this first. Boom. 27. This is 43. Anything? No. I'm just gonna go to the chick next year. Hey, Nick. Nicky!
Hey, Drift. I hope you're fine.
I'm not.
I've got a few minutes to each weapon tested off.
Someone who deserves it. Good to know. And no, I'm not buying, sorry. Let's put on everything. Lucky light. Oh, I didn't deposit that, damn it. Oh, I got these two. No wonder. That's cool. So Jay, the dig. Alright, level up. While we're here, should I upgrade charisma? Or this, because it gives more damage and there's chicks all around. Hacking is cool. Lockpicking, so I can lockpick everything forever and never look back. 23, 24, and science, that was the plan, but this was good. If I didn't have that, I'd probably get killed by something already. Channel your chi like Son Goku. I think it's time for this, though, this. Because if I'm gonna leave Nick, science also. And this for fishing course. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, this is cool. Okay. Armor. The sound. La 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 la. armor. I'm thinking armor. Or science. I need level 1 science for everything to build. Level 1. I'm not gonna go into energy weapons. This is for energy weapons. I'm only gonna get level 1, which is what I need for power armor. Or I can go guns and be stronger. It depends what quest. I'm not gonna take anything yet. I'm gonna see how quests goes. Wow, come on, exit. Yeah, Finn is the guy I think we killed at the entry. Or should I say that we told to fuck off, and then Hancock came and shown who's boss. After his veiled threats. You can't do that, and someone's talking on this shit, you just kill them.
You call that a gun?
Yeah. Wow, lag. Lag. Wait, I think if he's going to become my follower, I'm gonna lose Nicky and all his stuff. So, Nick, where's Nick? I'm gonna save now, so we'll see. Hey, Hancock.
Mayor Hancock?
Well, if it ain't Bobby's little pants, here, for protecting my stash. Why is
Thanks.
This decision turning on Bobby like that?
I wanna say we're okay, but, or I'm gonna try everything.
Didn't exactly have a choice, how did I?
That's what's great about being a mayor. The safe
bet. Nice.
Let me tell you, this classy little tri-corner hat of mine is getting heavy. I'm the man. Some kind of tyrant.
You are the man.
I spend all my time putting down the people I would have been proud to scheme with just a few years ago.
Yeah, that's how it goes.
Take a walk again. Get a grip on what really matters. Living free.
But yeah, that's how it goes. You get good at something, then you end up on top, then you find yourself doing that shit. You have to take a walk every once in a while.
So, we're okay?
We are. Let me tell you.
We are. I'm gonna say I'm sorry, man. Because I like the guy. He was good from the start.
I'm sorry. For everything.
Hey, this is good, neighbor.
Aw. Doll.
Let me tell you, this.
All right, you said that.
Spend all my time putting down the people I would have been proud to scheme with just a few years ago.
Yep.
I need to take a walk again. Get a grip on what really matters. Living free.
What about good neighbor?
Can you just be good neighbor? Aren't you the mayor?
Hey, the mayor's still the mayor, whether he's in residence or not. I've walked out of here plenty of times. Keep me honest. Can't let power.
That's correct.
That's not what being in charge of good neighbor is about.
See you around.
See you around, Hancock.
Yeah, you too. You ever need a good-looking fool to watch?
Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah, I'm definitely coming back for you. Nick, we're going home. Drop all the stuff. And you can go back to this, to your thingy, your detective agency, and I'll pick you up later. I wanted to buff you up so I get your perk, but apparently that's not gonna happen yet, so let's go here. Alright, this is good to know. Ah, and that's it. 2 Fury and Force. Nick, Jesus fucking Christ, if you're stuck again.
Hey.
And you are? You're all stuck, not all yours. And I have to remember to drop armors. That unique lucky armor. What the hell?
Crap's been growing pretty good lately.
Crap? If you say so, lady. Peril, where is it? Lucky, yeah, and punishing. There we go. Any unique weapons I'd like to drop up? Yeah, this. And that's it. Let's go grab Hancock. And we'll see what. I'm gonna read up how. What does he like? Cause you know. I just realized you run out of quests to help people, so. But I bet there's a bunch more. I just want to see what's happening. The laser gatling. Come on, babe. I'm gonna grab Hancock. Actually, I can just leave the power armor here. I know where I can also leave it. Can I leave it in other I don't know. We'll see. Dude.
You know who kicked the ghouls out of Diamond City, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Hancock.
Look who's back. You ever think about having an exquisitely handsome and deadly ghoul at your side?
Why take you?
Alright. Say I take you with me. What's that look like?
I'm a man of the people, you know?
Yeah.
I like getting out there and helping the little guy. And then stabbing anyone trying to keep him down.
Okay.
You only try to knock over someone else's stash. So I know we see eye to eye on that getting your hands dirty part of life. So, what do you say?
I say we go.
Alright, Hancock. You're in.
Before we head out, I gotta have a little chat with the community.
Community. I wanna see that chat. What? Come on, don't lag. I wanna go outside and see what he has to say. He's got fucking Trigger Man all over the place. Nice. Easy boys. I like him.
Look, everyone, I'm taking a look. It's time for the fearless leader to get back out. Mix it up in the dirt before we get what that feels like.
You can't be here, huh? We need you.
Hey, I'm always gonna be here in spirit, man. Good neighbor and I, we gotta connect. But like any hot.
Yay!
You should stop by the store the other day. Daisy's just.
Man, this robot can run.
Running from something. Welcome home.
I can leave my power armor here. Just take out the core. Yeah, I'm gonna do that now.
Ever been to kill or be killed? Some fine looking weapons.
No, I'm gonna take Hancock. Oh, whoa! Come back, man. Hey, Mr. Badass.
Hancock.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Well, let's do it.
Let's do it.
You two stay out of trouble. Come on, Nick. You know I don't make promises I won't keep.
Send Nick to, Nick can go... Starlight Drive. I don't know what this is, but alright. This is my main base, Sanctuary Hill. 10 Pines is that small place, Starlight Drive in. I still don't know what this is, but alright. Yeah, go to Starlight Drive.
I get the good neighbor lifestyle, I mean, for everyone, but it meets the alternatives. Folks in a place like that in the city wouldn't give a ghoul the time of day.
Your thoughts?
This beats my oral duties any day of the week.
Your thoughts?
I like to think I'd take after John Hancock, true American troublemaker.
Your thoughts?
Everyone should get to live life on their own terms. That's what good neighbor's all about.
Nice relationship.
I just want to know how we're doing.
Seems like we're all right from where I'm standing.
All right, so we're neutral.
That was all I had.
Gotcha.
Gotcha. All right, bro.
No. Sweet pit bull, brother. You know about that.
Yeah. We're gonna go here. To Bobby's place, and we're gonna grab a power armor. Power armor. Holy shit, yeah, I wanna see why can I open this shit upside? Yeah, this has to be some bug or some bullshit. Cause I don't see why I can't open it.
Turn somewhere.
Yeah, somewhere. I wonder where. Luckily the power armor is right here, and I have a bunch of fusion cores that I found, so that I may liberate the armor frame. All right, so here. Let's do it. Yeah, now it looks familiar. This is the other one, and this is the first one where the power arm was. Yep. And we went back for the king. Click. Hancock, look at me.
Now you'll finally be able to keep up.
The old generator. I don't have any light. I think I now know what the frame is. It's because it can be exchanged. It can be exchanged. What's the name? Armor pieces. So I only need a frame. Frame is $4,000. Oh well. Good neighbor. Well, Hancock, while you're with me, do I leave the power armor here? Yeah. Or should I just drop it in the... Oh, it's yellow now. Like in Sanctuary. Yeah, I'm gonna just drop it in Sanctuary. Sanctuary is huge. I'm gonna go visit Nick, put down some beds. Yeah, it's gonna be cool. More of that on that and like next time. Low tech, while available, highly modifiable. Yeah, this is wooden. Some pipes.
Things are tough.
But
don't get that.
We're surviving.
And transfer. Give a fusion core. There we go.
Hello. Huh. Looks like I wanted to chat.
It just has the top side. This one's the missing arm. Arm looks cool.
Yeah.
Hey, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any junk?
Mm-hmm.
No, perfect. Oh, auto saving. Now we're gonna go to, what's this? Disappeared. Cabot, pick one. Ah, that's Hancock's. We're gonna go here to the combat zone with Hancock, as he looks like a badass. Starlight driving. I don't think I need I have a better plan. I don't need the summon people to your village. I'm just gonna send every companion I have to Sanctuary. Except Voltega, he'll be in my personal space in Red Stop with the dog app. And there is gonna be top side, so I don't need to buy the summoning beacon. Ah, my supplier, look at him. Walking the wastes, what a badass. What a badass. And this is the house. Your two guns stop, you come near, you get taka 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 in your face. And there's beds here, we can put games.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
I should produce food. Maybe I'll bring food here. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. But Nick should be here. Wherever he is. Strange. Not Nick. Yeah, this thing. I could just keep one in my inventory and transport it around where I need it. Hey. Maybe make a shop in here. Yeah, this would be a cool place. Look at it. It's awesome. Like indoor market, you know. Marketplace. And I mean like supermarket, I mean old school marketplace, you know, bazaar, like we have here, we go outside and then hidden inside a building, it's cool. Because it, I know, sells fish, so it's all underground. It's pretty cool. Man, this area is vast. But yeah, return the favor, retrieve Mary's locket in USF, stay well or whatever. Abernathy Farm, right. The silver shroud. Oh, also like this. Curtain call. But first, we're gonna go or Pikmin gallery. But this, explore the combat zone. This is where we're gonna go. But first, let's level up. This is the most important thing. I already have it. Because there was a bunch of raiders with this. I want to just take this and not think about it anymore. When going to raider territory, I could use this. Could use this. Actually, was there a... No, I'm taking this. I'm gonna become a master. Master locks. Alright, and the last one. You have infinite bobby pins. Okay, so I don't need them. So, because I think there is one chest. One chest is definitely here. We're gonna visit it right now. And one is here at the apparel bullshit. This Backstreet Apparel. There's one definitely there. And there was one in the vault where Nick was. Wherever that is here. I forgot. I'm gonna check it up. One of these. There was a master lock inside. Wow, what the hell? I can move this? Whoa. So cool. So I'm gonna lockpick here. In the vault. And now I can break anything. And this is the alien, so I'm gonna remove it. I know where they are. They're probably here somewhere, because that's where it fell. Like, it went over this lake and exploded somewhere here. Alright, so that's it for now. See ya. Bye. Thank you.